American Addiction Centers. This is Brent.
Can we have sex?
Can we have sex?
I'll give you $9.
All right. $9. I mean, what do you look like?
Sex.
What do you look like?
Do you have a longer dick than me?
Most likely, yes. No, probably not.
My dick's longer than you think.
How long is it?
Huh?
How long is it?
19.
It's pretty impressive, my man. You remember me? You called a couple weeks ago. You played some Lionel Richie for me. You got any in the background so we can have a good talk?
Huh?
That's me.
You played... I know it's you.
That's
You're
me.
In Oklahoma. You're having Charlie's chicken.
Oh, no shit, Dick Tracy.
That's my boy. I kind of forgot about you, man. What you up to?
Let me tell you something, you bumble-mouthed son of a bitch. You quit calling here, okay?
I'll quit calling you. I do apologize for that.
Okay, proceed.
So what you up to, man? You have a good night?
Well, I've done your fucking business.
Well, we make friends. We're going to be buddies, and we're going to have to communicate a little better than that.
Oh, I'm going on that. I don't even like you. Fuck you.
Why is that?
Fuck you, pimplehead.
You like me a little bit. You wouldn't keep going.
Why don't you get a life, goddammit?
What's that?
Have you got something better to do, buddy?
I probably do, but I will waste my time talking to you, so...
I know.
You tell me. What do you want to do? You want to talk or what?
Have you got something on your mind?
Yeah, who's won the Bears game? Oh, Bears losing by 10.
Do you have a mind? I don't know what you're talking about.
You watch sports?
Sounds to me like they might be a bunch of fucking niggers or something.
Yeah, there isn't, but that's a pretty good assessment.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So what's up, man?
Some
Bears
stupid son of a bitch. Do what?
What's that?
Do what?
What?
God
Not
damn it, I don't know who you are. Is this that ugly son of a bitch again?
What's that? Oh, hey, oh. Champion of karate is out for everyone. Do you know The Nightman Cometh? Have you ever sang that song?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
That's
yeah?
That's what I'm talking about.
What's that?
You want?
Buena. What's up, man?
What?
I didn't say anything. I'm waiting for you to talk. You're not having much to talk about tonight. You gonna play Lionel Richie? I find a reason why
to give us one. Yeah.
That's my boy.
Hey,
you make a hell of a DJ.
Yeah. Thank you.
$9.
$9? I'm not paying you $9 for that. If you don't earn $9, you're going to have to earn it. And you know what I mean.
Can't afford what I got.
What's that?
Do you want to have sex?
Do I want to have sex? Like with you?
Say yes.
What do you look like? Yes. Okay, I'll do it. What do you look like?
Mm-hmm. What? I just told you. What did you say?
I know. Yeah. All right, I'll do it. When and where?
California.
Whereabouts in California?
Southern California.
How about San Francisco?
I just had sex with a friend of mine from jail.
You had sex with a friend of yours from jail? What was his name?
I just got out of jail.
You got out of jail? What'd you do, man?
Go ahead.
What'd you do? Why'd you go in jail?
Bestiality.
Bestiality. That is... All right. Now we're talking. Now you're talking my language.
I got arrested for bestiality.
And that happens to the best of us, man. I wouldn't let that get you down.
How much bestiality are you talking about?
Probably 3-4 times a week. Just depends.
Normally, they let people go for bestiality. I know that because I did 2 years ago.
What animal?
There's a lot of bestiality on my computer.
That does not surprise me.
I'm single, so.
You're single?
Yeah.
I find it hard to believe. You sound like a pretty charming dude.
A little bit.
What's that?
All over. No good.
Yeah.
It's weird. Yeah.
Pretty crazy. Speak clearly.
Or forever hold your peace.
Jesus Christ.
I believe in my own destiny.
Do you have a longer
What's that?
Me?
No, I don't, but it can still do the job.
I would like to put my dick into you.
Okay, but it's going to cost you at least $4.
I would like to put my dick in your girlfriend's asshole.
she might like that too, man. I don't know.
How do you like it?
I sure would like my long dick in your grandma's asshole.
Cucumber.
That was probably my favorite.
Hey, Lord,
what's going on?
Not much, man. What you up to tonight?
$9.
What's that?
I'll give you $9.
You'll give me $9 to do that to my grandma?
Bucks.
Yeah, I'll do it. All right, I'll do it. You got a check or credit card?
Huh?
How you going to pay? You said $9. How you going to pay?
What's your area code, sir?
615, Nashville, Tennessee.
You told me 310. You're not bothering.
No, I've never done your goddamn.
310.
What you're doing. Let's start this again. Yes, I'm right here. Yeah, I'll take the pepperoni with extra cheese. Thank you.
Dude, okay, I knew you remembered me. Remember because last time I asked you if you want some pizza?
Yes. I'm not talking to anybody about bestiality.
All right, I'll talk to you about that all day long.
I just had a friend of mine, she called me from Arkansas and, you know, wish me happy Valentine's Day. And she says it's been a crazy, crazy winter there.
Where was that?
Out of the evidence locker.
What's that?
Hello.
I'm here, man. What'd you say?
Are you taking some kind of drugs or drinking?
I'm not tonight, man. What about yourself?
Yes.
What are you taking?
I started smoking weed in 1970 at the very tail end of being a cop.
All right, what did you say about my grandma again? What were we going to do my grandma?
Reaper?
No, you said you were going to send my grandma up again.
I put my computer, putting it into a computer.
What's that?
What's your grandma's name?
Edna?
Who is they, sir?
Who's what?
I sure would like my long dick in your grandma's asshole.
I can arrange that. I can arrange that, but it's going to cost you $6. And I want cash, and there's no refunds. What's that?
You said $5,000?
No,
$500?
If you'll pay it, but no, we'll do it for $6.
We can't find her.
No, I'll find her. If you have the cash, I will find her and I'll bring her to you.
This is your son? What's your brother's name?
My brother's name is Eric. I got a brother named Brandon.
You know when he was, when's... Are you looking
What's
at
that?
My walnut? Huh?
Am I looking at your what?
Are you looking at my walnut? Huh?
You know what? I'm not looking at them, but I'm thinking about them.
I'm sure you're thinking about Walnut, huh?
Yeah, tell me more about them.
You get there okay?
That's okay.
Can I get your Walnut free?
You know, $2.
Well,
you got paying quarters.
It's important because I have to have a Walnut free. Yeah, I'll take the free with extra Walnuts. Thank you. You fucking free.
Would you like that for delivery or are you going to pick up?
Yes.
Sure we do.
Okay.
You have one?
All right, here's the deal. If it's not within 30 minutes, you get it for free. But I need to, are you going to pay with a credit card or a check?
$500?
No, it's $5, but you got to tip your driver. These guys are working for tips. Just show them your appreciation and tip them when you answer the door.
What's your problem?
Are you eating?
I don't have a problem, man. What's that?
I don't have a fucking problem, Jack.
Are you eating Walnuts, huh?
Yes. False.
What?
True.
What? Why are you mad at me?
Give me your
I'm not
name.
Mad at you, man. We're having a good conversation. Play some Lionel Richie, though. Last time you played Lionel Richie, we had a good time.
You fucking
impressive. Hey, we can't be best friends if you're going to be saying that. We're starting to get the mood. You get the mood music on. We're starting to get along. You don't have to say those words.
This is Herbert Bellbine's $500 Walnut. This is Fred. Why are you acting like this?
How you doing?
Excuse me?
Say you, say me.
Mm-hmm.
Say it for all
you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, are you going to play this song when you're with my grandma?
Say you.
What did you say?
I said, are you going to play this song when you're with my grandma?
Get together.
Listen to this.
I'm listening, man. Play loud.
Playing games in the dark.
Hey!
And what they paid was a masquerade.
Hey!
From behind the walls of doubt.
Hey, can you play hello? Hey, Pedro.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, do you got hello?
Say it together.
Hello?
Hello?
Truly.
So play the song Hello.
As we go down life's lonesome highway.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling now. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I've been alone with you inside my mind.
Yeah.
You goddamn little ignorant pimple-faced son of a bitch. You quit calling me.
Oh,
fuck you.
See you pass outside my door.
Hey.
Hello.
Yo. Hey.
Hey.
Yeah.
Is it me you're looking for?
Oh, no shit.
I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile.
I wish I was next to what you got to open me to him.
You wish you were what?
My arms are open wide.
Do what? You stupid son of a bitch. This is a business.
Hey, no need for that. We're just starting to get along. We're bonding.
What do you need now?
Who'd hate the cows? What do you want, goddammit?
Oh. Okay. You want to order 2 large sausage with extra cheese?
Yes, sir.
Okay, is that going to be for delivery or pickup?
Yeah, you better not deliver them because I didn't order.
You didn't order yet? Hey, what are you going to be for Halloween?
Do what?
What's that?
Chief of Police of Oklahoma City.
Yeah, I know you're smoking. You know what? I'm in Tennessee. Oklahoma City beat Oklahoma beat Tennessee yesterday in football.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, man. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
What's
that?
President Nixon.
You're gonna be President Nixon?
Yes.
It's a pretty solid costume.
That's me.
This is something they recorded for me a couple of years ago.
Wrong. 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 Listen to this. Wrong. 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 Wrong.
Are you spitting out beats? You like that Walnut song, don't you?
This is something they recorded on for me a couple of years ago.
You know what? I'm glad you held on to it. I was glad I was able to hear it because that's some good stuff right there.
Oh.
Well, no shit.
What's that?
Thank you, sir.
No shit.
Not a problem, man. So what you doing the rest of the night? You going to call us?
Yeah.
Believe me, I wish I could understand. Huh?
You wish you could understand what? You wish you could understand what?
Believe me, I wish I... Huh?
You.
I got my fingers crossed.
Walnuts. Walnuts. Walnuts.
What's he got to do with mine and your conversation?
What's that?
Hello?
Hello?
What you got on your mind, asshole?
Hey, man, your pizza's ready. I'll be there in 30 minutes, okay?
I said hello once any time you want me to say it.
All right, see you, man.
Listen, you nigger-loving son of a bitch. You quit calling me, goddamn, and you won't have that problem. Oh, go to hell, you stupid motherfucker.
Hey! What was that?
I mean, you know, when...
Hey!
What's that?
Do what?
Hello?
You don't ever
you
get
there?
Up, big asshole.
Have you fallen and cannot get up?
Yeah.
That's me. I'm just an old grouchy man, that's all.
You're an action man?
Because I'm a sick man.
You're a sick man? What's wrong with you, man?
I know, Jesus, do you? You've got terminal cancer. Can you cure it?
You know what? I might be able to. How long you had terminal cancer for?
You can pray for me.
You know what? I will say a prayer for you this evening.
Yeah.
Does that make you feel better?
Thank you.
No problem, man. What's your name?
Do what?
What's that?
It's a Frank Garrett.
Frank Garrett. You remember my name?
It's Frank Garrett. No.
You remember mine?
No.
Julio.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what are you doing, man? You just hanging out tonight?
Yeah.
You didn't call us for a couple of days.
You what?
What's that?
I ain't calling your number. I don't even know you, and I don't even like you now.
You know what? You do like me, because first every time all, you call, you want to hang up, but you can't, because I make you laugh.
I didn't
so you know.
Know
you like me.
I don't do shit like that.
But hang up the phone. You can't. You never, last time you couldn't hang up. I
you
entertain
know,
you as much as you entertain
me. I won't be a customer. It's not me calling you, you dumb shit.
What'd you say?
If you don't like me, you've got a reason. Well, come on down. We'll settle it. The old fashioned
you
way. I'll beat your ass up.
You want to do that? I'm down. You're down where you live.
You or you need to do.
Sure we do.
Horsville.
I'll do it.
Horsville, Oklahoma.
Okay. I'll be there in 10 minutes, man. You take care, okay?
You're not going to drive anywhere, so you